Well, that was bracing. Not to criticize my favorite witches, but was there supposed to be something besides stinky incense?
I don't get it. We followed the ritual exactly.
We were definitely looking for more than stinkiness.
My.
Ethan Rain!
Quiet, boy.
Willow, what's going on? First Kakistos, and now...
Ethan's probably behind it all. Aren't you, you chaos-worshipping toad?
You cut me to the quick, girl. Ooh, do it again.
Willow, what's Ethan doing? I've never had this kind of...
I still don't. This is my doing. The only one what I came for.
Prisoners in cages. I don't like the look of this.
All right, wait. Think, Willow, think. Xander, you go and get those people out of here. I'll track Ethan, get Tara back, and meet you outside.
Okay, right. Get the people out, try not to die. Good plan. You go get Tara.
Already gone.
Gonna give me some of that!
Let's see if I can do this without getting splintered. I can never quite get these to work right, but what the hell? I have to rescue them. I can never quite get these to work right, but what the hell?
Not much to look at, are you?
Hey, pal, you got a light?
You look like a vampire and you smell like one, too. All that energy you wasted coming back from the dead. Good to have along, in case of boo-boos. I'd rather have a rocket launcher, but beggars can't be choosers.
What took you so long?
I've been here for weeks.
Ooh, I'm so scared. Really. It's way more satisfying than I pretend they're all spiked. That takes care of the power. Time to tackle that fence.
Well met, my strapping young man.
Think of all that energy you wasted coming back from the dead. Like it didn't make it. Grade A, top shelf, 100 proof, holy water. Steak, a vampire's last meal. Oh. Hidden areas. Next thing you know, I'll be finding all those missing socks.
Nice night for a walk.
No! No!
Go me. Gas! I wouldn't want anything there, though. Xander Harris doesn't need doors. I make my own.
Well met, my strapping young man.
Fresh meat.
That's my good deed for the day. Wonder how Willow's doing.
And you shall receive. Apparently not the place to come to meet a nice girl. I mean, if I was in the market for one. Those vamps came from.
If Ethan's not behind all of this, I'm not sure I want to know what is. Tara? Sweetie? Where are you? Tara? Can you hear me?
Willow? I'm here. I tried to fight them, but...
You'll be all right. I'm coming for you.
Hi! Wanna play?
Willow, Tara's gonna love this.
Sounds crazy, but try the homing missile.
Oh, now this I like.
Involved here, but it'll do in a pinch. A bottle full of hell. Next, they'll be selling condos down there. No magic involved here, but it'll do in a pinch. Collect them all.
Ah!
I think I'll go around, seeing how I don't really have a choice. All these Dracula wannabes. You weren't, and now you aren't. Blood. Ugh, it's too deep to wade through, and there's no way I'm swimming in that. Somebody doesn't want me going in there. The whole world's running on little pieces of plastic.
What have we here?
Willow, cast the shield spell. It'll protect you.
I see you.
Little semi-malicious mischief never hurt anyone, right? Okay, I'm a rebel. Sue me. Hey, I'm getting pretty good at this. Keycar, I'm sure I'll find a slot for this. So tough.
Hello there.
Oh.
kind of tool. No moving parts.
Lucky's my middle name, and also clumsy, so this should be helpful.
You know, Willow, I really am pleased to see you doing so well.
What? It makes you happy that the witch is going to kick your uptight, English, chaos-worshipping butt?
Sticks and stones, my dear. I was wielding chaos magic before you were even born.
Magic fingers. Now that's magic.
You're from a long way, little sausage.
Sweetie?
I messed up my shoulder. I think I'll be all right.
But you're gonna have it looked at.